Hi, and today I'm going to show you how to play I Got a Feeling by the Black Eyed Peas. So it's a really simple song that involves only three chords and only two notes in each chord. So the first chord is a G and a D. So it sounds like this. The next chord is a G and a C and sounds like this. Then the last chord is a G and a B. And that's all the chords you need to know. And then you play it like this. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4. Four G, D chords. Two G, C chords. And two G, B chords. And then more C. If you listen to the song, you can get the right amount. So. That's pretty much it.